I would expect nothing less from you, Sarah Cameron.
Sarah Rutledge. I am married, you know, but...
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Nothing to show for it.
First you both go out your way and the vibe is feeling
strong. I think we did it.
A small turn to a friendship turn to a bond.
We're in business, baby! Look at this! Look at that! Captain May, baby! At your service! Now that has a ring to it! Nothing can stop Punk! Nothing! Loud!
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
Heirloom tomatoes.
Oh,
that's
how
we
make it.
What about my imported peppers to
look,
make the jerk sauce?
All a nigga really needs is a little bit. Not a lot, baby girl, just a little bit. We can head to the crib in a little bit. I can show you how I live in a little bit.
I wanna unbutton your pants just a little bit. Take them all, put them down just a little bit.
Got two girls in the cut, and I don't know what to do. I fell in love with you, I fell in love with you. Two girls in the cut, which one to choose?
I'd be lying if I said this wasn't making me feel a little bit nostalgic.
We're in here for 12 hours.
What are we gonna do?
I'm sure we'll think of something.
Sarah, you must know somebody who's been here, right? I mean, like, all kooks, they know each other. They go to the same parties.
Are you kidding me?
You look like a movie. This reminds me of when we were young.
I just can't come between them. They got their own thing. I wish you'd stop pretending. He won't let his phone ring for more than a couple seconds. Oh, I think maybe two.
Let's really light it up.
So just put down the shovels and come with me.
You want us?
you're gonna have to come get us.
Back and kill every single one of you.
You can't dive without a buddy.
Of course I can.
But it's not safe. I'm going with.
All right. JJ, you're going down. Sarah and Cleo.
Actually, I'm going down too. I look after you.
Probably make sure Key and JJ are okay.
I was thinking maybe another idea.
That would kind of defeat the purpose of surveillance, wouldn't it?
Yeah. We're here to support, and I'm so proud. We're all so freaking proud of you right now. Take this solo pic, you get it?
I see you, boo.
Hey, don't worry. You ain't getting near ya. I guarantee that.
Come on, John B! Is that bite gonna make it?
Eat it, Topper!
Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me. A lot of girls like me, niggas wanna fight me. Nigga, get your ass checked like a fucking Nike. Me not icy, that's unlikely. And she gon' suck me like a fucking high C. Chains on the neck for the whole team.
Sunk my boat.
Allegedly.
Then you cold cocked me, put me in the ER, remember that?
Did feel pretty good.
And within the moment you bite your lip, when I get you moaning, you know it's real. Can you feel the pressure
between? I think so you can the end game, the end game of
I think Giara is like here, like the name's here to stay.
He's Giara, man.
JJ
Giara. I'm team JJ.
Cool, but he ain't like me. A lot of girls like me, niggas wanna fight me. Nigga, get your ass checked like a fucking Nike. Me not icy, that's unlikely. And she gon' suck me like a fucking high C. Chains on the neck.
We're in here for 12 hours.
What are we gonna do?
I'm sure we'll think of something.
Is amazingly self-motivated and brings positive energy. She has a ability to know exactly, it's like, this is what I'm gonna do, like, this is it, and she can bring that energy up to
the time. And we were running out through the storm, through the night. We were running in the dark, we were following our hearts, and we were full.
Can I just say one more thing?
Yeah, let's do it.
I love you both.
No, I love you both.
I love you both.
Say it, Pope. You never really said it to us.
Yeah. Just say it back.
Yeah.
Say it. No, you're not. Oh, yeah. Say it back.
I'm in the beginning of the third season of Outer Banks, and tell me why I want to see Rafe and Kiara together for next time. Get it out of here. Out.
Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me. A lot of girls like me, niggas wanna fight me. Nigga, get your ass checked like a fucking Nike. Me not icy, that's unlikely. And she gon' suck me like a fucking high C. Chains on the neck.
Nothing to lose?
Nothing to lose.
Nothing to lose?
Nah, we got everything to lose this time.
Them all day if she'd let me. Her laugh, she hates but I think it's so sexy. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day.
Yeah. Oh, I've been shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
Under the lamppost back on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone, wait for me to come home.